everyone, I welcome you to the assembly of Grade 7. The theme of our assembly is Christmas and Good Governance Day. Kindly join your hands and close your eyes for the smooth prayer followed by the school anthem.
The significance of Christmas is known to men all over the world. Though it is true that Christmas is celebrated as the day of the birth of Christ, yet it also symbolizes a very deeply significant truth of the spiritual life. Jesus was very personification of divinity. He was born when ignorance, superstition, greed, hatred, and hypocrisy prevailed upon the land. Purity was forgotten and morality was neglected.
In the midst of these conditions, Christ was born. He gave a transformation for the people. He gave a new and spiritual turn to the life of the men. There came a change upon the land. People started a new way of life, thus a new era dawned for the world.
You can be forgiven. Support others with love.
The Bible that can help you in today's world. Love one another. That Jesus was motivated by all of God's children. Have faith in God.
and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. I repeat, kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless, by Mother Teresa.
No kind but only brotherhood can resolve the problem. I repeat, no kind but only brotherhood can resolve the problem, by Atal Bihari Vajpayee.
The students of grade 10 are going to tell you about the importance of personal safe.
We all know that 25th December is celebrated as Christmas. But do you know that it is also celebrated as Good Governance Day to mark the birth anniversary of former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee? The aim is to create awareness of accountability in government among the citizens of India.
History of Good Governance Day. On 23rd December 2014, the highest civil award, the Bharat Ratna, was conferred on Atal Bihari and Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya. The central government confirmed this award and declared that the Good Governance Day would be marked as Vajpayee's birth anniversary on December 25th.
Good Governance Day 2021 quote. Good governance never depends upon laws, but upon the personal qualities who govern, by Frank Herbert. No man is good enough to govern another man without others' consent, by Abraham Lincoln.
Aim and objectives of Good Governance Day. Good Governance Day aims to make citizens conscious of good governance, particularly accountability in government. The objectives of this day's celebration are: citizens come closer to the government and actively participate in the fair governance process. Governance enhances the welfare of people.
Spiritual quote by Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Empowering the individual is empowering the nation. And empowerment is best served through rapid economic growth with rapid social skills. Victory and defeat are a part of life, which are to be viewed with equanimity.
Now, the girls of grade 7 will present a Christmas song.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let us receive a king. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing.
Among top 5 in the world. Maharashtra reports
is 8 new Omicron variant cases, tally rises to 40. CM Uddhav Thackeray orders speedy vaccination in Maharashtra amid Omicron concerns. Indian Railways to start super fast trains from Rajasthan to Tamil Nadu via four other states. Sports news. South Africa versus India. Virat Kohli set to overtake coach Rahul Dravid's record. Premier League season for football planned despite COVID-19 surge. Indian teenager Anahat Singh won the prestigious Junior US Open Squash Tournament in the under 15 girls category in Philadelphia.
Thank you.
Now it's quiz time. Good Governance Day has marked the birth of whom? Narendra Modi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, Pandit Madan Mohan. Atal Bihari Vajpayee. No guns, but only God can solve the problem. Brotherhood, sisterhood, childhood, motherhood, brotherhood. On 23rd December 2014, what award was conferred on Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Pandit Madan Mohan? Bharat Ratna, Paramvir Chakra, Padma Award, Ashoka Chakra. Bharat Ratna. Where was Jesus born? In a stable, in a hospital, at home, in a garage, in a stable. For development, what is essential? Peace, enemy, bullying, fights, peace. The three kings were led by which star? David Star, Nicole Star, Dora Star, Disney Star, David Star. For what is the aim of good government? Create awareness of accountability in the government, make sadness, create fights, make anger. Create awareness of accountability in the government.
Good morning, dear parents of grade 7 and the students, teachers and the parents of all other grades. Merry Christmas to all of you and a happy and a prosperous new year. I'm sure at least this new year 2022 will bring us joy and normalcy in life to all of us. And I'm happy to see the performance of this grade 7 children on the occasion of Christmas with the theme Christmas Celebration. Good effort has been put by the teachers and I appreciate all of you. And we also have started grades 6 to 10. Grade 10 has started coming to school from October 1st onwards. Grade 8 and 9 joined them from November 15th after Diwali vacation. And we also started the classes before some 1 week for grades 6 and 7. Things are getting little better day by day. We have taken enough care to maintain the social distancing in the school. Students have been advised to always use the mask and they are not given a chance to stay idle without washing their hands frequently. They are encouraged to wash hands and they carry small sanitizers with them to clean their hands frequently. Big children, they are able to manage. Even after the government has given permission for us to start from grade 1 to 7, we thought we'll do it stage by stage. So from 7th January till 17th January, students will be having a unit test which is going to run only for 50 minutes. So maximum they have to be in school for 1 hour without having any lessons for them for these 10 days. 1 hour coming and then they have to go back to school. We can also cancel the oral exam if the exam is going to be offline. Otherwise, 2 to 3, 4 hours have to be spent only for conducting the orals. So that oral exam also can be cancelled if the exams are going to happen inside the school campus. 1 hour daily if they come for at least for 10 days, we can see how the situation is becoming. With that idea, we have floated the concern form to grade 1 to 5 parents. You all see the situation. We are also watching. We also see how the other schools are functioning. Based on that, we thought we'll take a self-stock of how many parents are agreeing to send the children to the school for the offline. We are getting mixed responses. We are still waiting. We will take a wise decision. And student safety is our main concern. That is our first concern. We are also worried about the student safety. Based on that, we will take a decision soon, which will be intimated to you. And thank you for all your cooperation, dear parents. I wish all of you again a Merry Christmas, happy and
kindly stand straight for the national anthem.